It's still gonna wanna come off. I'm gonna have to cut this fucking thing, relieve some stress.
Find the nut. So I had to cut that tang or washer off. And I don't know, there's a nut, but I'm looking for the inner race and I can't find it. I don't know, maybe the customer took it. But I'm getting the new hub on there. Got it all on there. Torque down, and I'm still really tight. The spindle was messed up. Cleaned up as best as I could. I might have to pull this back off and keep cleaning until I get a smooth spin. But this is very tight. Not good.